Wednesday, April 23rd. Got a pretty good platform to work off of across this avalanche now. Got the loader working right below us, digging out the other side. We're a good 15 feet to 20 feet above road level in the Snowcat here. This is going to slow us up getting upper quad today. I'm probably going to spend the rest of the shift just trying to get this slide dug out. Once we get this dug out, there's not a lot of snow behind us to go on up to that point at the lower end of upper quad.